Welcome back to Beyond Words. I'm Mark Hart. Increase our faith. Lord Jesus, increase our faith. Is there a more bold exclamation in the Gospels than increase our faith? Is there a more honest plea in the Gospels than increase our faith? You could probably make arguments for a few other ones, but collectively for us as the church militant here on earth, collectively for us, increase our faith. Who among us does not need more faith? Who among us has not had that moment? Even after you followed Jesus, even though you believe in God, even though you walk the Catholic way of life, who among us has not had those moments of humanity, those moments of doubt, those moments when you're sitting and you're wondering, God, do you hear me? We've all had them. It doesn't make you horrible. It makes you human. It doesn't mean you're not going to become a saint. It just means we're not there yet. And we say, God, increase our faith. And God himself, Jesus looks back at us, and he talks about the mustard seed. And he talks about having the faith of a mustard seed. And we're reminded again that, you know what, we're not going to just sow what we reap immediately. That there is a process. It's a journey. That this is a marathon and not a sprint. And we'll be reminded again of the importance of endurance. The word endurance means to be hardened. Now, many of us get hardened over time the wrong way. We get hardened of heart because we go to God and we feel God does not reply. God does not respond on our timetable. And that's not the kind of endurance we're supposed to have. It's endurance in hope, that our hope is supposed to endure, that our hearts would not become hardened, that we would realize that God is working for our salvation, that God wants good things for us, and that God is growing us in faith. What Jesus is reminding us is, it's not about you needing more faith. By virtue of the sacraments, you have all the faith you need. What we have to do is call on that faith. What we have to do is unleash that faith, that there's an easy way and there's a hard way. And most of the time, we choose the easy way. In our physical lives, in our faith lives, our spiritual lives, we oftentimes choose the easy way. We're the ones that get ourselves into trouble. St. Augustine reminded us, in doing what we ought to do, we don't deserve praise because it's our duty. Doing what we ought to do is our duty. We don't deserve praise. Jesus is looking at us and saying, listen, you have the faith you need. You need only follow me. You have the faith. We're going to unleash that faith. If you actually utilize the faith that you had, you would not believe the things you could do. You could tell that tree to be uprooted and jump in the sea, and it would do it. So don't let your hearts be hardened. Don't let your hearts grow troubled. Don't doubt that God loves you and wants, desires good things for you. This day, be hardened in your resolve. Endure in hope. Persevere in affliction and trust that in time, your faith is going to win the race.
More shows can be seen on Faith and Life Television at faithandlifetv.com.